up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I do lots of shop with me videos, hauls, lots of videos about like home decor, cleaning with me, grocery shopping, that sort of thing. So if you love videos like that, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Today we are back at Walmart. I'm really excited. You guys loved this video last time I did it. You said you wanted more Walmart content, so that is what I am here to give you. I'm really excited to check out potentially like Easter decor, any new spring decor, just kind of see what is up and what is new at Walmart. I won't be doing any grocery shopping today just because I have an appointment I have to go to once I'm done making this video, but we do a lot of our grocery shopping at Walmart, so if you would love to see a Walmart grocery shop with me, definitely let me know down below in the comments. We shop here all the time, so it would definitely be a really like easy and genuine thing for me to talk about because we do a lot of our grocery shopping here. The prices are honestly unbeatable. The produce at our Walmart is really great, and it's right next to a Publix, which is like a million times more expensive, so it's honestly a no-brainer for us to shop at Walmart. But with all that being said, let's head into Walmart and see what's new this week.
Okay, so right when I walked in, Easter was all the aisles in front of me, so I'm kind of just gonna make my way through all the different aisles and let's go over everything they have for Easter. Okay, first we're gonna start with the Easter decor, obviously. Okay, so they have this wreath, has a little Easter sign, really neutral like eggs, and it's actually a really good sized wreath, lots of little like speckled eggs on it, and it is $17.98, and it looks like my Walmart has a bunch of those. Then they do have some egg garlands, so they actually have like a speckled one that matches it, and then a more like glittery one, and those are $2.88. Okay, a more expensive garland option. This one's really cute. It has a lot of glittery pastel eggs. Pink, purple, green, orange, blue with some like leaves and like little flowers mixed in. This one is super nice and this one is $10. They also have these little baskets. Seeing these three colors together just like screams Mardi Gras to me, but it's just because it just passed. They also have it in pink. Really cute little like egg crate mini baskets for $2.98. They have these little like Happy Easter signs. Big Ray Dunn vibes here with this one. And it has a little like rainbow beaded chain. It looks like these all say, oh, found a different one. This one says peep peep, $2.98. These are actually really cute. I love the rainbow beads as well. They're just really colorful and pretty, and I just like the vibes. Another little funny sign for $2.98 is this one that says Silly Rabbit Easter is for Jesus, which makes me think of the Trix commercial, like Silly Rabbit, tricks are for kids. That's what it says, right? I don't know. But it does have like a little cross and stuff. Some more little religious stuff are these little crosses. Oh, I'm breaking everything. But they do have a bunch of these little crosses that say like hope and then Happy Easter on the back. And people have kind of messed them up, so I will go ahead and fix these. But a cute little display with little like Easter crosses. If you are looking for more like religious based Easter stuff, this would be a good place to come. I haven't seen like too much of it honestly so far, so it's nice to see some little things here. This is really, really cute. This Hello Spring hanging decor. It's like a woven basket almost, little like hanging decor. It just says Hello Spring and it is $6.98. I like that. I do wish it was a little bit bigger. It's just a little bit of like an awkward size in my opinion, but it's really cute nonetheless. They have a couple 2021 marked like little figurines. So they have a pink one that has a chick and then a blue one that's holding a carrot. These are adorable, perfect for like any little tiered tray or something that you want to decorate. These remind me a lot of stuff I saw at the Dollar Tree, but they have these Easter string lights. They have little bunny ones and little carrot ones, and these are $3.98. Really cute little craft idea. Super good price too, because it comes with the paint. You do get the colors and then the little pot to paint, and you could put a little plant in it. They might sell little like plant kits like they do in the Target Dollar spot here, but that would be a really fun craft for anyone, honestly. They have these jars. They are plastic jars that have a little burlap bow on them, and they're filled with glittery eggs. Those are adorable. Those are $3.98. And they do have some vase filler. So this matches that wreath that I already showed you and the garland. So you can definitely do like a whole theme here for a really good price. But just a little vase filler for $2.98. To go along with those that match perfectly, they have the decorative picks. So here's one of each color, and these are only 50 cents. Honestly, these look pretty good and realistic for 50 cents. I feel like this is a really, really good deal. They have those picks in glittery colors as well. I do think that there is a glittery wreath. I just haven't got to that yet, but that is 50 cents as well. And they come in probably four different colors here. I see three, including this green one. Okay, so more like faith-based signs. They have this one that says, "He is risen indeed." This one that says, "Faith is being sure of what we hope and certain of what we do not see." And then this one that says, "Bless our nest." And those are all $3.98. Okay, the speckled egg thing, they're really running with it. They have these big ones. I'm honestly not really sure what you would use these for. So if you have any ideas, definitely let me know down below. It looks like you'd hang them. So maybe from like the back of a bar stool, or I don't know, on your cabinets. I'm really not sure. I'm sure they come in the four colors, but here they only have the brown and one white. And those are $1.98. They also have these little framed like canvas pictures. They're more like, they're kind of like paintings, but they're $7.98. And it looks like it only comes in the bunny. I'm not seeing any other variety, but I feel like that's a really good deal for such a good price. Okay, another cool item are these like potted eggs, basically. It almost looks like the egg is like growing out of it. They have it in pink and blue. It might come in other colors. These are the two that my store has, and they are $9.98. So when I'm making my videos, I try not to look at like what else is in the aisle. I try to just focus on what's in front of me, or else I get really, really flustered. But from what I've noticed, they have the speckled line and then this glittery line that I'm going to show you all the stuff they have for that. It seems like those are the two main lines that they are pushing this year, but they have a lot of stuff for each one, so you could definitely take it and run with it, and the prices are really, really good. Okay, so like I showed you this Easter wreath, then they have this one. I'm gonna be honest with you, this one looks really, really cheap in person, at least this one here. Just kind of looks like torn apart. It has the tinsel coming off of it with the glitter eggs and just these like kind of weird bows, and this is $16, that one is $18. I don't know. This looks really, really cheap to me. The glitter is not even put on that well. I don't know. I'm not loving this one. Personally, if you love glitter, you might love this, but I'm not really the biggest fan of glitter. Okay, I just found this wreath for $10. I really like this one. It has like more colorful little eggs, little robin's eggs, for $10, and then some like greenery details. This is giving me a lot of the Target Dollar Spot vibes. I really like this one. It's a little bit small for like a door wreath, I feel like, but I think that you can make it work. That wreath also comes in the glittery version. Again, not a fan, but it could just be because I'm not a big fan of glitter. Still a really cute option for $10. They do have these moss crosses that go along with that. They do have the little glitter eggs and then like yellow bows. These are not as bad. These are $9.98. They definitely look a little bit better. They do have a couple different varieties too. Like there's this one and then there's that one, and I feel like this one looks a lot nicer. It has more of those like pastel glitter colored eggs, and these ones just have clear glitter, whereas these ones are like the big opalescent chunky glitter. This one also has more like burlap details. I don't know, personally I feel like this one looks a lot better, and I would definitely recommend this one for $10 over this one. These little signs are really adorable. This one says, "Oh, for peeps' sake," and it's just like kind of like galvanized metal on the side, and these ones are only $3.98. and then they also have this one that says, "I love you more than jelly beans," which is adorable. Perfect Easter. Also perfectly Easter are these little like plaid bunnies. I love these so much. They are white on the back and then the plaid on the front, and they have it in blue. They have a yellow one, which is my absolute favorite. I don't know though, because the pink one is really, really cute too. I feel like for $3.98, these are really, really nice. I do feel like this is something that you can make. I do like the scallops detail on the edge, the little pom-pom glittery tail, the bow. These are absolutely adorable. I like these a lot, and for $3.98, highly recommend. This is another sign I really like. It says, "I'm so excited," for $5.98. I feel like this is perfect. It's just short, but definitely really nicely fill in a space if you wanted to do like that with this like egg garland all around it. I feel like that would be really, really nice. I like this a lot. Another thing I highly recommend, if you can get your hands on it, this is really cute. For $3.98, they have these like mini figurines, which these are adorable. One of my friends collects the puffin versions. These are $3.98, like I said, and they have this one. Then they have this one that has a little like tie with a little robin's egg. And then this one that's so cute. He has glasses and a little bow and a sweater. Those are adorable. Another perfect little sign, "Easter makes me hoppy," for $2.98. I really like this one too. It says, "Follow the bunny, he has chocolate." That's so cute. It's $3.98 and it does have the purple glitter on the side. perfectly Easter. Love the shade of pink. It's like a perfect bubblegum pink. Okay, keeping with the glitter theme, they have these like light up eggs. They have pink, blue, purple, and yellow, and they have a little switch on the bottom. It looks like it might already come with the battery because you can pull out that little tab. I don't want to do it. I don't want to mess it up for anyone else, but these are $1.98. Okay, I found one underneath that actually had the tab already pulled out. So that's kind of what it does. It lights up a bunch of different colors. This is actually really, really cute. Then they have this little like potted Easter egg. It is just absolutely covered in glitter. Like my hands are just crazy covered in glitter. This is $1.44. To be honest, I feel like this looks really, really cheap and I wouldn't recommend it. Another glittery item is this little blue bunny. I only see it in blue for $2.24, but it just comes on a little stand and he has little flower details. I think that this could add some height and texture to any little area that you're trying to decorate, so you can make that really, really cute in your space. Found more of those glittery potted eggs, the blue, the pink, and the light pink, and I have to stick with what I said about them before. These just look really, really cheap, and I think that they have cuter stuff in the dollar spot for a really similar price. When I bent down to show you these bunnies, which are actually just styrofoam bunnies covered in glitter, they have it in pink, blue, and yellow. I actually found that same blue bunny I just showed you in yellow, and I do like this one. For $2.24, I do feel like you could make this really, really cute. As opposed to these ones, which are just styrofoam, I feel like this is the better find. They do have some Easter ribbon if you're trying to do some like Easter ribbon crafting. Polka dot stripes, different colored stripes, and then one that has eggs on it and just says Happy Easter, and some more neutral ones. So they have those options for $3.98. I did find this lone glass bunny for $4. That's actually pretty nice. It's a little bit pearlescent and it is glass. This is the only one I see, so if I find more, I'll definitely let you know. Like I said, $4.98, and not gonna lie, I actually kind of like this one. Another item that I think is really nice are these little jars. They have little bunnies on top. They are glass. It comes in purple as well as in blue. I really like the blue one. I'm a big fan of the color blue. These are only $3.24. Perfect for little candies right on your counter. I actually really like these. Found more colorful pails for $3.98. Blue, and then more of like an orangey, it's not really like a coral, it's more like a true orange, and then a purple one. Again, perfect for like fake flowers, fake carrots, candy, any sort of mix like that. Another little bunny that I actually really like. I like all the different details and different pattern mixing, like the little plaid carrot and then the striped ears. I really, really like this, the little burlap bow. He is $7.84, and I think he's really adorable. He is weighted on the butt, so he'll kind of just sit wherever you put him, but I think he's really cute. Okay, I found a bunch more of those little signs I was showing you. So I showed you follow the bunny. He has chocolate. Let's see what these other ones are. One cute chick. It has yellow on the side. Then they have this one that says Happy Easter. It's like a little rainbow with a bunny butt and blue on the side. And then the last one is another sign that says I love you more than jelly beans. Kind of has that Ray Dunn-esque font at the bottom, and it has pink on the sides. These are perfect if you want to add height to like a tiered tray or something. These are actually really cute. They're a good size. They're not too wide or too thick, and they will stand up on their own. So same decorative eggs that they had in speckled, they also have in glitter. And then same with the picks. These ones actually have plastic on them. They come in sets of three with different shapes, two pink eggs and two bunnies. And then this one has like two yellow eggs and two bees. Oh, the orange one is kind of fun. It has two orange eggs and two carrots. The purple one has two butterflies and two eggs. And I think the only one we haven't seen is the blue one that's all the way at the bottom, which is two eggs and two blue bunnies. Okay, so that's every single thing in this one section right here. I'm literally sweating and so out of breath. Whew. That's why I have to take it one section at a time, because there's just so much stuff here that if I don't, I literally like start to have a panic attack and I just want to leave, and it just never ends up well. So gotta take it just like everything one step at a time. They do have a couple sets of like window clings, gel clings, which are always fun. Those are 98¢. Then they do have this little bunny banner, very glittery. It's definitely like a thing they have going on here this year for $2.98. I only see the pink bunny one. It is really cute, but also you could easily make a craft like this on your own with stuff from the Dollar Tree. So you could either make one or you could buy one here like this if you like this. I feel like kids would like that a lot. They do have these Easter like centerpieces almost, you know what I mean? Like the weight at the bottom, and they kind of like spurt open when you take the plastic off. So they have a couple of those. Then they have this little bunny that says Happy Easter on the back. Definitely perfect for like the center of a table if you're doing like Easter and you're gonna have like a kids table. These would be perfect for that. Perfect to go along with that too would be these little cups for the kids table. They have purple as well as blue. For 98 cents you get 6 cups. It's a really good deal. One place I feel like they always kill it are with these like outdoor decorations, these like little pegs. So they have bunny stop here. These are always so nice, and honestly no matter where you get these I feel like they don't normally last more than 1 or 2 years. So I definitely recommend buying them here because these are all $10.98 and they're definitely a lot more expensive everywhere else you go. But like I was saying, they have this one that says bunny stop here. Then they have this one that says egg hunt, carrot patch, and bunny crossing with the different like arrows. That one's really nice. Then they have these truck ones, which I feel like a lot of you guys are really gonna like. These ones are adorable. It does have the little tail. It's just his little butt with a bunch of carrots. It just says Happy Easter. And they have that one in pink as well as in blue. This one has the eggs and it says welcome friends. I love that so much. These little car ones are absolutely adorable. Moving on, they have this little bunny one that says Easter blessings and does have galvanized ears. So these ones have galvanized elements. This one does a little bit too, but it's definitely more obvious on this one. So they have a little bunny that says Easter blessings. Then they have a little chick that has the little puff up here that says Hello Easter. They have this one that says Happy Easter blessings. And then behind it, it says Easter bunny welcome. For some reason, I'm having a hard time pulling it out of this little box, but they have tons of different options. I always feel like they kill it with these. If we had a yard, I would definitely get one of these. I'm considering getting like a potted plant that I can stick stuff like this in for our front door because I just want to be involved in all these cute little decorations, but I highly recommend getting these here. Great price, great quality, I recommend. There is a lot of really, really nice like Easter themed cups, plateware, that sort of thing. Like I showed before, they have a lot of plastic cups, 4-pack for 98 cents. They do have plastic. They also have paper. So they have like a ton of different options. They also have these things called like treat cups, or they're like a little bit shorter but wider, perfect for like ice cream or I don't know, jelly beans if you own like a dance studio, that sort of thing. They also have these, which look like really, really nice popcorn buckets. Maybe if you do like family movie night, you could come here and grab these and make everybody their own like special popcorn bucket. You could do popcorn mixed with like jelly beans or like little Reese's, Hershey's eggs or whatever. I don't know, kids like weird mixes like that. But that would be a really fun and special way to celebrate Easter with your family. More adorably themed pails. So they have plaid ones, this one with like bunnies and carrots. They also have like butterflies if you want to do like spring into Easter theme. Great deals for 98 cents. Goes along similar to what I just said about like movie night. They have these egg-shaped bowls, perfect for like a little party or a bigger bowl of like special Easter popcorn for a family movie night in. They also have little like plastic plates as well as egg dishes and bunny-faced trays. They do have those in all different colors too. And everything here is 98 cents. They have little like Easter decorating kits, 10 pieces for $3.44. I don't know what this says. I'm guessing, oh, hang on, it says it on the front. This is another little Happy Easter banner for $1.98. They do have like danglers, paper fans, so many different like Easter party decorations. Reusable bunny straws, these are so fun. Egg hunt signs, so if you do like an outdoor egg hunt or even if you do it indoors. Growing up, we always did ours indoors, but I don't know about you. You could just stick these maybe even in the couch cushions if you're trying to do it inside, or in any fake plants or real plants, just to jazz up your Easter egg hunt this year. This bunny garland is absolutely adorable. It looks a lot like one they have from Target, but this one is only $3.44. So if you can't find it at Target, I would definitely recommend checking here. I know if you guys are like me, you're probably like at your wit's end about being stuck in the house. Luckily, since I'm in a warmer climate, we're able to get outside more and do more outdoor activities. But I don't know, try to do what you can to make it fun for inside. Like I said, do like a family movie night and make a special popcorn, like really sugary. You can do popcorn mixed with like marshmallow fluff where you melt it down and you make this like special, you know, like sweet marshmallow popcorn and stick chocolate chips or white chocolate chips, sprinkles. make it fun. We have to do what we can to get through this together, get through it safely, but we have to do what we can to get through it. There is a light at the end of the tunnel. I know I can see it. It is peaking. We can do this. I'm here to help you through it and give you as many ideas as I can think of. Tons of awesome priced like Easter gift bags if you're looking for something like this. Personally, we always got things in a basket, but no judgment if you choose to do a bag or if you have an Easter birthday or sometime around Easter. They have really, really nice Easter gift wrap stuff here. They have tons of really nice Easter baskets here and at Target. Same as I said at Target, you could get a lot of these and use them for all year round for like organization in kids' bedrooms. They have a darker one with like a blue plaid. This is like a pretty blue one with floral. They have this one that has little dinosaurs. I don't care if it says Easter basket on it. It's just a basket. It can be used for absolutely anything. This is another really, really cute one for little boys or whoever likes dinosaurs. I like dinosaurs. Perfect for toy organization, little like matchbox cars, crayons, markers, craft supplies. This is a really, really nice pink woven Easter basket. But I wanted to show you, they have like magical unicorn pink version, and then here is little like bugs and stuff. So definitely can be used all year round in little playrooms or kids' bedrooms. Great price on all of these too. These are all around $7, all definitely less than 10, but most of them are $7. They also have a bunch of like Easter art supplies. They do have more like religious-based stuff, like little crosses that you can decorate, all the paint, the beads, glitters, pom-pom balls, tons of different crafts for super, super cheap. They have endless amounts of little like basket stuffers for super cheap. All of the boxes are labeled like right on the front. Just right here, they have these little like carrot bubbles. That's so fun. They also have little like Easter bunny ones. You could do blue and pink if you have like several different kids. Then they have these duck noise bubbles. So it looks like it like comes out of the mouth, almost like a Disney bubble one. So they have a little bunny one, a duck one, a shark one, which is really fun. Or is that a dolphin? I'm not sure. They have little like bath time accessories, little containers of slime, little mini like puzzle Rubik's cube type things. So definitely something for every single type of kid. I don't really want to go over everything because I feel like it will get really overwhelming for you guys. But if you have kids, I would definitely come check here for basket stuffers. They're definitely going to have stuff for everybody, all different ages too. They have this like 3D puzzle, all these different like types of puzzles. They have these cool reusable water bottles that are perfect going into the summer. This one comes with a bunch of different stickers, that way your kids can choose which one they want, so it's really customizable. They have chalk, they have little basketball hoops. Like I was saying, tons of stuff, so definitely check out here if you are looking for basket stuffers. I did find these little signs kind of like mixed in. They just say tabletop decor. It doesn't really seem like they go with the like Easter stocking stuffers, but this is where they have them. So they have this one that says welcome with a little pink rainbow. And then they have this white one that says hello sunshine. I actually really, really love this one. I love the colors. I love how it like looks a little bit like vintagey. It looks like paper mache almost. So I might go ahead and pick this up. I feel like it would be really cute for like a guest bathroom or something like that. I don't know, I just really like this. Also perfect for a little girl's room or a nursery. These would be really, really cute and they're a really good price and I feel like they are great quality. So definitely check them out. Some more really pretty like outdoor door decor for Easter as well as spring. They kind of have it all mixed together. I absolutely love this one. I do believe that it is $20. It has a really, really cute hello sign in the middle with just really big leaves and flowers, and it's really big. It definitely makes a statement. Then they have this one that says welcome. This one has more like color in it. It does have some lavender accents, and like I said, these are $20 a piece. I feel like these ones look really, really good. They don't look super cheap or fake, which wreaths can sometimes look like that. They have this one that has some sunflowers all over it as well as daisies. This one looks a little bit more faux. Then they have this one that is just all yellow flowers. This one's really pretty, really big too. Definitely makes like a big impact on your door. This one's definitely perfect for the spring, but like now that I've seen the ones with the signs, I feel like it's like missing something in the middle almost. But if you have like a peephole, then you don't really want that to be covered on your door. So traditional wreaths are definitely perfect for that. For $10, they have this like wicker carrot. It does have an orange checkered bow with some eggs. Then they have the bunny shaped ones. I feel like these are pretty traditional. This one has the speckled eggs with the pink bow. It definitely needs to be fluffed up a little bit. Then they have one that has the glitter eggs and a yellow bow. So few options there. And then the last wreath that they have is this one that has little tulips all over it. It's really
really pretty. They do look pretty fake, if I'm honest, and this one is $20.
They have this Happy Easter hanging sign, three glittery bunnies with the little speckled bums, and then they do have the three carrots that say Happy Easter.
Matching those, they do have a little bunny. He has an Easter egg colored belly that just says Happy Easter. They have this giant Easter egg, and then they have this little almost like Easter basket that just says Happy Easter. So definitely a lot of different options for door decor here at Walmart. Great prices.
They also do have a ton of Easter like headwear, scarves, giant ties, sunglasses, beads, that sort of thing. I would just come check it out. They do have this really cute little bunny fedora, some socks, great little Easter stocking stuffers, basket stuffers.
Did I really just say stocking stuffers? It's not Christmas. Basket stuffers.
I also feel like it goes without saying that they have a huge like Easter egg decorating collection. They have like hundreds of kits with like all different themes and stickers, sorts of stuff like that, iridescent, all the traditional stuff. They also have a lot of like basket filler, all different colors, definitely great, great prices. Better than Target, in my opinion. And when it comes to basket filler, like, it really doesn't matter where you get it from. It all ends up in the trash anyways. They also do have like Easter cards and a huge selection of Easter candy. I feel like it goes without saying, but I still wanted to mention it.
Those Easter baskets that I showed you in the aisle were just like a tiny snippet. They have literally dozens and dozens of different Easter baskets to choose from, and they're pretty much all under $10, which is honestly a great deal.
More perfect examples of ones that you could definitely use all year round. They have this one that's like orange and has little bugs on it. Tons of different options. And then for little girls, they have this one that has little white and pink daisies, pink with butterflies, gray with plaid. You could definitely use these all year round.
Okay, if you saw my Target Tuesday where we were debating about Easter candy, a lot of you said Reese's eggs, and obviously, yeah, these are amazing. I love these too. I was really just trying to stick to the classics, but I don't know, is this a classic now? I'm not even sure, but these are amazing.
They do also have some character buckets. So they have Forky, Olaf, Trolls, Spider-Man, Mickey Mouse. These ones are kind of limited on the space. They have a Frozen one, Minnie Mouse, and then some like plastic buckets. I see Toy Story, Trolls, Peppa Pig. I know a lot of kids really love Peppa Pig. Batman, Spider-Man, Paw Patrol, Star Wars, Ninja Turtles. Tons of different Easter baskets.
Okay, I do want to talk a little bit about some of the spring decor that they have up at the front of the store. So this is like their most seasonal, most current stuff that they've just gotten. It looks like a lot of this stuff is from the Pioneer Woman line that I showed in my last Walmart shop with me. It's definitely one of the biggest brands that they have here. Reminds me a lot, or like a little bit, I guess, of Opal House. I don't know why, I just always feel the need to compare everything to Target. I feel like that's because it's like my home, that I just automatically compare everything to there. But I want to show you everything they have. It's really cute, cowboy, country themed. Definitely not going to be everyone's cup of tea, but I still want to show you.
Okay, so quick overview. I would definitely say the main colors in her line are the blue and this red color. So it's definitely going to come up a lot in this line. But it's very like country themes, like I said. They have this like Happiness is Homemade, Grown with Love, little like milk jugs. These are really, really cute. They are $5.98. But just very like country farmhouse for sure.
I really love this spring floral sign. It's very, very colorful, but perfect for the spring. I feel like it could go with a lot of different types of decor, not just like farmhouse, but it definitely does perfectly match this line.
Going along with that, she has this little sign that says Homegrown with Love, and this Happy Spring one that has a dog on it. She has this little like recipe canvas called the Spicy Cowgirl. I'm guessing this is like a coffee drink. And then behind that is something that's yellow with polka dots. So this is almost like a little clipboard. It's yellow with polka dots and then has a little dog in a car with some floral in the back. This clear sign that says kick off your boots. This is actually a really nice little conversion hang up wall art. I feel like you could easily paint it like white if you didn't want it to be red, and it would still look really nice with the florals, but it just has all the different conversions on it, and that is $17.98.
She has this little sign that says dinner's ready, and then on the other side says kitchen help wanted. Kind of reminds me of like Hearth and Hand, how they have those spinning signs. I actually really like the idea of this one, but it's just not my style.
There's this clock. I'm not sure if it actually works, and honestly, well, actually, is it ticking or am I going crazy? Could be either.
It does appear to be a real clock, so it is like a bright mustard color.
Then there's this that says, I'll love you till the cows come home. Just like a little cow on top. This little like embroidery, it still comes on the thing. That's $4.98. Just says home sweet home with some flowers. This really bright red welcome sign is also part of the collection. There's also this welcome sign that also has little like hanging pegs on it so you can hang stuff off of it. Maybe like dog's leashes. I feel like that's the first thing that comes to mind for me, or keys, that sort of thing. It says welcome, has like yellow plaid. Really, really colorful for sure. Then there's this, which is like gingham plaid sort of deal. It is two little drawers. They come out pretty easy. They are small though. You could definitely keep little like recipe cards in here, or you could do jewelry. I definitely feel like you could repaint this. It's a really cute little set of drawers, but it's definitely not going to be everyone's cup of tea. So that clock I showed you actually also comes in red and blue. These are definitely the three signature colors in this line. Those same three colors come in these little baskets that you can actually write on with chalk, so you can use them really for whatever you want. You could write your kids' names on them and then put like different like schooling supplies like markers, crayons, pencils, pens, sticky notes, glue sticks, glue, anything that they might need for school, and then they would have them all in their own little basket. Doesn't everyone need a gingham cowboy boot that says welcome on it? Then there are these two little signs that say baked with love and simple goodness. This one could actually be really nice if you pick it up and use it as Valentine's Day decor. I feel like that's a good idea. And it's not wood, it's actually metal. So that's something else that you could use this for. So that's a really quick overview of the new Pioneer Woman spring decor. I know it's not gonna be everyone's style, like I said a couple times, but I still wanted to show it to you because I know it's gonna resonate with someone here and someone's gonna like it. Plus, I feel like it wouldn't be fun if I only showed you stuff that I liked, because I know that even though we do like similar stuff, that's probably why you watch my channel. Everyone has their own individual style, so it's important for me to show all different styles on here. So that's why I wanted to show it. Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me today. I really hope that you loved seeing all of the Easter decor that they have this year at Walmart, as well as some spring decor. I feel like there wasn't as much as I was expecting, so I'm definitely gonna keep checking back. But if you wanna see more Walmart videos, please let me know down below in the comments, and make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below if you haven't yet, so you don't miss any of my new videos, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys!